Today, we will analyze the murder motives in India, using data available online. Link to the data is provided in the description below. Download the data, and place it in your computer. Using the Get Data feature, load the data into Power BI. In the Get Data window, select an appropriate file format, and press Connect. Locate and open the file. In the Preview window, select Transform Data. The data also contains totals, which need to be filtered out. Uncheck all the totals, and press OK. Remove the total column from the data set as well. Now, unpivot all the value fields, using Unpivot feature in Transform tab. When you are done with the transformation, press Close and Apply button in the Home tab. This will load the transformed data into Power BI. In the Home tab, click on the Excel Workbook button to load data from MS Excel file. This data contains the population of every state. Load the data into Power BI. Go to the data view and format the population as comma formatted number. In the report view, insert a text box to create a title for the dashboard. Place the title at the top of the dashboard. Insert a map chart to display number of murders by states. Insert the state field into the location area. Insert the value field to the bubble size area. Rename the value field as murders. Change the map style to grayscale. Turn off the auto zoom. Insert a pie chart to the dashboard to display number of murders by their motives. Add the attribute field to the legend area and rename it to motives. Add the value field to the values area and rename it to murders. Add a scatter chart to the dashboard to analyze the correlation between population and number of murders in various states. Add the states field from population table to the values area. Add the field containing population to the x-axis. Add the value field from murder motives table to the y-axis. Since we did not create a relationship between the two tables, the data will not display correctly. Go to the model view and create a relationship between states fields in both tables. The data is now displaying correctly, and we can see a clear correlation between population and the number of murders. Insert a slicer visual into the dashboard and add the year field to the slicer visual. Place the slicer at the top right corner of the dashboard. Our dashboard, analyzing the murder motives in India, is now complete. We hope you liked our tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates. Data shows that the areas with more population have more murder cases, and the areas with less population have less murder cases.